Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we're back at our campaign EU4 with Ethiopia. Last time we got some land down here, which is really, really annoyingly far away, but yeah. Let's just say it's okay. In the break between episodes, I did get a second alliance with Mutapa down here, because I really, really want to get this mission done, this trustworthy allies mission, and it's probably possible with Mutapa and Nedge together. And we also got just a casus belli against Aden for some trade. We'll probably try to use this to get some money from Aden and its allies, because it's allied with whom? With Adal and Morehan. Both are really, really weak and could give us a lot of money, probably. And we need money right now. We don't need land, but money. I mean, we have claims as well on them, but yeah. They have a 4. I hope they don't take this 4. Why does this take so long? Stop it. Stupid idiots. We'll have to do it ourselves. I mean, how slow is this going? We should attack this now, because I really want to take this siege. Can we wait? This is just 2 days, yeah. Yeah, just take a trade blockade ports. So first we should be defender and afterwards we can take over the siege. That's what I hope to do. That was easy. That was the first thing that was easy. Let's just consolidate and get here. Let's just keep half of the move them here. Yeah, not too soon. Yeah, let's try it like that. Let's put this one in charge, get here. Where do you go? Talk deer. We want to take this city as well. Let's also go here. How can the walls be breached? I mean, normally if we roll a 12 it should be gone. We should have taken it. Where are they going? Thank you. Come on, take the city. Yeah, that's good. Good news, everyone. So, we want some money out of you. Military alliance. Transfer trade. War reparations. Really? How about that? Okay. Conversion successful. Yay! Let's do another conversion. Like this one. Or probably better this one. It's not that much more. We want peace with this fellow first. that's great. So let's see, this and that, and this will get us some prestige and some money. And some more money. And now let's sue for peace here. We want this. And this. This also gives us some prestige. Robber barons, they only take what is their right. Plus one base tax in Gezira, nobility gains loyalty, which would be quite nice, but burghers lose loyalty. Yeah, we'll have to do this. Sorry. Sorry, burghers. Yeah, no. Let's stay. Let's just stay and wait for these. So, but we probably why is it again at plus 100%? What did we do? If we do this and that, and we do this twice, can we probably pay back the loan? One of them. No, we have two loans. We have even two loans. Oh god. Brrr. Not nice. Let's put the best general in charge. like this one. And let's... Oh! Yeah, that's nice. Go to Aussa. That's okay. For me. Stop, 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 stop. Why would you go through Aussa? I mean, this is not even our country. So where do we have probable uprisings? No uprisings there. Here, we can't do anything about this. Harbor. Let's do it like that. But let's put these there. So. Down there in pit. Yeah. Just annoying. What can we do to get rid of this debt situation? All of these provinces are Beja provinces, so that's that. Aussa separatists. Aussa. 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 Not Aussa, not Aussa. Okay. Let's get rid of them. Yes. Ah, no. I shouldn't have done this. Because I could have... So we need another war to get some money, like with Ajura. How about you? You're allied with the Mamluks. That's not nice of you. Anyway, we'll take Beja now. We integrated it. That's great. So, how about you? Relative power is better now. So if we do this, you're at 65. If we placate 2 times, we are below 55. We will just improve relations here for some time. Piero da Covilla, a strange man has come onto our shores, but not by the Red Sea route by which foreigners usually travel to us. He claims he's part of a voyage from beyond the Cape, a voyage that, to our knowledge, has never been attempted before. He brings greetings from fellow Christian monarchs, though his prayer is unlike that which we have seen before. How should we treat this man? We just met some Portuguese. Honor him, gain 5 prestige, more visitors will soon come from Portugal, banish him. Ooh, we could get some legitimacy or execute him. I mean, I really don't care for the legitimacy anymore, because we don't get it up anyway. We just have to die probably soon, hopefully. I mean, we have 52 Yeah, let's just honor him because we're nice people and we really we should do a military tech next. Production efficiency plus 20%, so aristocratic would be quite okay. Leader siege plus 1, siege ability plus 10%, it's also great. For maintenance. Not that good. Income from vessels and institution spread plus 10%. Oh, that's also nice. Quality ideas. Quantity. For maintenance minus 20% and garrison size plus 10%. Nah. Naval ideas. I think naval ideas is always a bad option. Merchants plus 1, caravan power plus 33%. So probably aristocratic. Next, which would get us a bonus for our gold mines, or I really don't know, offensive is what. Leader siege plus 1, siege ability plus 10%, or quality ideas to get even more institution spread. What can they do there? Combat ability plus 10%, army tradition plus 1. Stronger armies, land leader shock plus 1. What was that? Equipment time minus 10%, fire and shock plus 1. Better prestige from battles, better siege ability. That's good. Cavalry cost down. Technology cost down. Yeah. Autonomy change. Yeah, probably offensive. Offensive is nice. Yeah. We have minus 3 gold per month. Why is this? Because our advisors are really much too expensive. Do we have less expensive advisors? Can we get some less expensive advisors? I mean, I really do like this missionary guy and also the diplomatic reputation guy. And this one is just a plus one. Keep the diplomatic reputation guy until we get the 150 on these, and probably also get the integrated, and afterwards we'll just fire him and get some cheaper advisor. Okay, but this we will do only the next time. Until then, I wish you good night, sleep well, and I hope we'll see each other again. Bye.